This is my feral little cat that had an eye shot out. You see that just the one catches the, what would you call it, infrared? Anyway, but the other socket isn't empty. It's odd. It still has a little cat's eye in there, but it doesn't have a whole mass over the top of it. It's